Hi, I'm Will McCranor and I'm going to talk about pole pots. When I walk around my local lakes, one of the biggest mistakes I see anglers make is using the wrong pot in the wrong situation. I'm going to talk you through when I would feed with a pole pot and what pot to choose. The smallest in the range is the Guru XS Cab Pot. This is perfect in winter when you just want to tap a few micro pellets or maggots and there's not a lot of fish feeding. It also comes with a sprinkle lid, which is perfect when you just want to tap a specific amount of bait into your peg. The next step up in the pole range is the Guru Small Cab Pot. I like to use this in spring when the fish start moving about a bit and want a bit more food. It's perfect when you're fishing to a snake, when you're fishing to an island or a snake lake for dumping your bait in. The next pot in the range is the medium size. This is my go-to pot in summer when I'm fishing for big carp and feeding big baits. It comes with two lids, one which I use for dumping baits like meat, corn or pellets, and then a sprinkle lid. This is perfect when you just want to tap odd pellets in throughout your session. The fourth and final pot that I use is the large pot. This is perfect when you're catching big carp down the edge and you've really got to feed some bait. It's dead on for when you want to feed large quantities of ground bait, maggots and corn. That's all for now. I hope you found that helpful and I'll see you in the bank soon.